Meanwhile, we have new information regarding a Sioux City woman convicted of voter fraud. New court filings indicate Kim Taylor plans to appeal her conviction and sentencing. Her attorney, F. Montgomery Brown, is withdrawing from the case. In his filing, he says Taylor is now requesting to be represented by a court-appointed attorney in a potential future appeal. Taylor was sentenced to 4 months in federal prison and 4 months of house arrest on Monday for dozens of election fraud charges.